Last month I was in New Zealand. I required some information on exchange rate movements. My local manager suggested a few banks, but you know, that so-called real-time update was all fiction. Are ki khobor?
Bhalo.
Then I got an SMS update from ICICI Bank. I guided Mr. Mukherjee to our FX online, then called him up with a few alternatives. He was happy to close the deal with ICICI Bank.
I didn't realize that ICICI Bank had such high-tech treasury systems. More impressive was the way they reached out to me halfway across the world.
Shruti,
hum hai na.